To have a plan already set out for you, and you just have to keep winning. It's definitely a relief, some sort of relief, to know I'm supposed to fight this date or that date, and against this opponent. I know it's coming up as a prospect. Your promoter, your manager wants to keep you busy, but this is the big fights. These are this is what you work so hard to get to, and I'm excited to be a part of it.
The fact that all of these fights are big fights, do you feel this will do more for your ultimate legacy in the sport by participating in this tournament at this time with all of these top competitors instead of kind of navigating to, negotiating to get other types of fights not be the top competition?
Definitely, because I'm fairly new to the division, moving up from 35, and big wins in the tournament, win the tournament, will definitely where this kid come from? Where who is this Ryan Martin? And I'm very grateful to be on this platform that
when you all gathered together for the gala, what was the atmosphere with each other like? Was it, hey, how you doing? Or was it, did you all kind of side-eyed each other? What was that vibe like when we were all together?
I think all of us, we show respect all to each other, but when it actually started, it was so much tension up there from all the fighters, and that's how you know it's going to be a good tournament, because we all went in, we all got that urge in us, but at the end of the day, I think everybody treated each other with respect. Some fighters were more fun than others, and it was definitely a good experience, and I look forward to the fight dates and the venues.
I was going to ask you that next, when you were out here, who was more over the top and really talkative? Who was the most reserved? Who was the dynamic like of the group? Because you're going to be together a lot.
Yeah, that's a good question. I'm more of a reserved type of person. I don't talk much. I'm not trying to get to best friends or anything. I just get in there. We do what we're supposed to do to promote the World Super Series, and that's it for me. So, that's a question.